A new suit.
There's this pawn shop in Little Odessa that specializes in rare artifacts, just like this knife. Let's start there.
Good thinking. Weirdly enough, I feel energized.
It does. Yeah, for me too.
How does this thing work?
Honestly, I can't explain it. I just think the suit listens.
Okay, maybe it'll help with finding Kraven and his serum.
Just don't get stabbed this time.
I'll try.
I'll be fine. I promise.
Good point of now.
No, I'm empty.
He's not trying to eat your protein powder.
Solid gold porn.
What happened to the
hunters? It's a porn I want to watch.
Sorry I wasn't here to help. Could you tell me about this antique I found? It, almost killed me.
I cannot help you. I've seen this symbol before. Please leave.
Wait! I can protect you from the hunters.
I'm not worried about them. I saw that I left this behind in Volgograd. The flames have been lit. This is his jungle now.
Kraven.
Kravenoff.
Kravenoff.
Flames have been lit.
That's fair enough, huh?
Dude! MJ told me you almost died! You okay?
Hey, Miles.
Yeah, I'm not dead, Miles.
Never felt better.
Wait. Really?
Positive. Hey, let me call you back. Got some bonfires to crash.
Okay.
What about the
celebration is even more grand than
you have a city permit for that bonfire?
Really? I don't know if I see that this guy's there to be fair.
Whoa, it. I wasn't really quite fired it though, I didn't. I reckon it's in the region of that area.
To extend an invite. Never stop me.
Tell me about it. God damn, screw Craven. Let me the fuck in. You let Spider-Man come to all your parties. There we are. There we are. Fucking hell.
They're shipping in more luxury goods from Volkswagen.
Don't be here, like, tell me more.
Event?
No, not your
shipments
peers.
Have to be coming in nearby. No airfields.
Daddy? Not his peers.
Maybe
Daddy.
Something there can lead me to Craven.
Just go in there. You're fucking party of this shit. And you've already got it in your nose. He's licking his chops.
Oh, there.
Don't make me ask again!
I told you! That's everything!
The fuck, you dusty bastards!
That guy needs my help.
Sir, are you okay? Here, I can take your shipment to your boss.
You
can just tell me where he is. Me and him have some unfinished business. Oh, great. More of you. You're really not gonna tell me?
Have that in your fucking head. The man's alright.
Well, it's up to you. If you change your mind,
easy. I'm in pretty bad shape. Let me help you.
Don't go to the
please.
Tonight?
There's one close by.
If that's fine.
If Matt changes his mind.
Uh-huh.
He says it's fine if you change your mind.
You're gonna be okay. I thought they were going to kill me. What did they want? Some cargo. Went missing on the journey. Here. They thought I took it. Sorry about the bumpy ride.
Alright, let me just put myself back on screen. Guess what? That was supposed to be off the deck, quickly.
Here you go, civilian. Look after this Sippy, please.
I will come
Hello, Sionic.
He's hosting some party at 718 Kent. Figured out what's happening here.
We'll take over here. Thank you for your help, Spider-Man.
Yeah. Oh, well. Alright, you off then, are you mad?
What is he waffling?
Alright. See you later, mate. Bye, man. Bye. Okay.
Alright.
Bye, Teddy. I see you there, Teddy. Wait, butthole. Bobby.
There you go, bro.
Bobby.
I have whisper to you.
Stay long going to my friend's house.
Oh. I'll see on it.
Bye, Mom. Hello.
Looks like a busy night. Hope our VIP is here.
They're more riled up than you. Just keep your head down.
Kitchen entrance.
You should change. The classic Peter Parker look isn't gonna cut it.
Only day I can go in the wild VCS next holiday I have is December.
Alright, see you later. Enjoy your voice of evil and just leave. Bye! 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 Bye!
There we go. Dress smart.
A spider spy.
How is the game going?
Going good. Peach just got his venom powers.
Never did that with me.
Hey, hey, you! Come over here.
Oh, okay.
Take this to Mr. Kravenoff's bodyguard.
His bodyguard?
Dima, move!
Well, sounds like your shift's starting. Yeah. I'll leave you to it.
Better go find Dima.
Orders on. How are they eating so fast? Don't keep them waiting. Move.
I'm going back to the top aim of where I style.
Don't want any dead plates, let's go!
It's almost perfect.
We're drowning right now, pick it up.
Think you can do it? Go
ahead! I'll have to, or else we get killed.
I'm a butler. Yes.
Swanky. I clean up pretty nice.
And I'm feeling great.
Oh, that way, okay.
Excuse me.
Good guy. Unlucky Sionic.
A 300-year-old sleeping dart will never work.
You are so set.
Oh yeah. Show me then. Show him too.
Yes.
Tuck him. Let him squirm. The poison is ancient, and you don't even know how to use that thing.
A true hunter. A dex.
The new burger is good food.
Yeah, a new burger, do they?
Sleep well, my friend.
Those hunters were nuts.
Indeed.
I can't believe the suit listened to me. I wish my suit had a neural interface like this. I could work with Harry, do the hero gig, and take a vacation all
night. Hopefully cheese tack it if it's new or returning.
Never heard of it before.
It's probably the maitre d' by the podium.
Not in McDonald's.
this.
Hey, it's the big men.
Has one of them.
Plus it's Friday.
Yeah, he's here.
Will Mr. Pitt join us this evening? There are some...
Damn. What's it called, a maitre d'?
Shield bearer.
No, it's a maitre d'. Okay, that was fun.
Playing in his PS5.
He is. Oh, yeah.
He's not your target. You kill him, you enter the
door. Dude's playing some Destiny on his Xbox. Who's this big tank, eh?
Your dad isn't playing inside the PS5.
I was told to deliver this to Mr. Kravenoff's personal bodyguard.
What makes you think I'm him?
You know, you're huge.
Dima's very hungry. You should leave now.
So funny. I was just about to do that. He was looking up at that room. Gotta find the elevator.
Okay, go for here.
That's just the shield bearer. Where the hell is Dima gonna be? It's too scary. I don't wanna serve him food anymore.
Stop being a wuss, I just did it.
Coming through. Sorry. Move!
Coming through!
This mess. If everything isn't perfect, we're all dead.
Coming through!
No, wait!
Why were you standing right in front of the door?
I told you to wait.
You didn't?
Come on.
Shut up, both of you. Pick everything up and let's move.
Bunch of clowns.
Find Dima, we find Kraven and his weird lizard suit. Easy.
Oh my! There's a fucking tiger here.
Well, that explains the secret menu. Someone's a little angry. A tiger. That's new. All right, let's give Dima something to eat that isn't spider flavored. That raw meat must be somewhere.
You wanted to make me dead again.
Something in that study might help me find Kraven. But first, gotta break out the apron.
If not friend, why friend shaped?
The stakes out in the open. Might need a better angle to swipe it.
The party plan.
Must be something I can web to distract him. Webs are good distractions.
Oh my.
Get
can't let him see me down there.
And there is what I need. That I want. I just can't do it. I just don't remember how the fuck I did it. The fuck? I'll get him away from my steak and grab the fucking steak. Got it.
Meal fit for a Russian tiger bodyguard. That sounded weird.
Figure it out. Yep.
Make a few minor adjustments to this meal.
Made it some random webs.
Sleeping hunter.
I nicked it.
Oh,
bodies by that sleeping hunter.
Anyone hear that?
Time for Peter. If this doesn't work, there's only one other thing on the menu.
Oh, that.
Hi, Dima.
Hey, Dima. What's some meat?
Snacky snack.
The special meat? Bye, Dima. Haha, drug the tiger.
Chef Spidey masterpiece. Guess Craven's too cool for his own party. Should look around in case he left the lizard serum somewhere in here. Don't see Craven's lizard serum here. But what are these potions? Wonder if this is how he's so freakishly strong. He's better read than I would have thought. Nothing like some light philosophy between hunts. Didn't know.
Justice for Dima.
Justice for Dima. He tried to eat me, man. Why justice for Dima?
Sneaking into its master's place.
Very true.
The chapel prepared. Saint Sophia's only a few blocks from here. Craven has to be there with the serum. Time to move.
Haha, unlucky, bitch. Spidey sense is tingling.
It's like grabbing a knife, stabbing yourself, and then saying, oh no, I'm bleeding.
It's not what it looks like?
Yeah, it's not what it looks like. Well, I don't want to.
Let's see what you can do. Harry did not tell me it felt like this. So strong.
Shut down! How do you like me now?
Take that.
Gotta get to the chapel quick. That was fun.
Such useful power.
That wasn't me.
Nope.
Hey Pete, any luck?
No Craven yet. But I think I know where he is.
How's the suit?
Hopefully this is where we find him.
Don't worry, buddy. I'll take care of everything. Promise.
Hopefully he doesn't die.
Why would he die?
Because I've taken his fucking powers. Too quiet. Some may say. Oh, hello. Who's that big boy?
Okay, webs are back. It's you. I knew that was our meat cute back there. I knew it. I'd love to get to know you better, but I got some business to take care of. See, your boss has been up to no good lately.
I think he knows, Spider-Man.
My city, not his jungle. He killed Scorpion. Let the lizard loose.
Fuck.
And he stabbed me pretty good. I'd like to learn with him, especially about that last part.
Oh, fucking hell. He's a meathead.
Spears like a mini EMP.
Shit and piss. Yeah. before I let my attacks up again. Done for, you big fucking brute. Not if that's gonna do it. Wouldn't if I were you. Hello. Oh god, how are we in my head? Yeah. Oh, it's gone. Okay.
Enough song and dance. I'm coming, Kraven.
Here I come.
Here to pick up a serum order for a Dr. Connors?
You have hunted me. This is good. Let's see if you have the strength to finish what you started.
Holy bollocks. Oh shit. Can't see him.
I see a man. I sense a beast. Why don't you set it free? I'm just here to save my friend.
I forgot the venom doesn't really like noise like that.
My final.
He called me a cunt. And that's another mission complete there. Enjoy the video.